You know where I go when we're dancing. Handshakes in the Hamptons and getting drunk in the mansion with you. And you look so classy. Come through with that magic. You know that I'm about to smash it, it's true.
Hey guys, I just wanted to pop in and say, I know SeaWorld is a very controversial subject. I felt really good about watching the shows, watching the trainers, being in the pool with the dolphins and swimming with them and seeing how their trainers treat them. I felt really good about it. I don't really care what you think. Also, I'm probably gonna pop in a few more times because there's some cuts that didn't make sense, so I'm gonna kind of explain what's going on in those clips. And obviously this will be a pretty short video because I didn't get too much footage because I was having a really good time with my family and I didn't wanna keep popping out my camera all the time to take clips of everything. But like I said, I did really have a great time and I personally think SeaWorld is a really fun place to go. We are in Aquatica. What did we do today so far?
Mm-hmm.
And on the water ride.
Yeah, it's good.
I just came and saw flamingos. Alrighty, so these next couple of clips, we went into an aquarium and saw a bunch of different sharks and stuff. My younger cousin Henry definitely enjoyed this, I think, the most out of all of us.
Sharks are found from sandy shores.
We're just chilling with some stingrays. We've done so many rides so far, and now we're going on the falls one.
Like, trust me, the tallest rocks in
all of the world.
Like, for like a water ride.
Yeah. Like, this is my aunt, my cousin, and my cousin.
We did.
Okay, bye. So, we just came back from a wet ride, and we are so.
I didn't get wet!
Really, I'm going in there. I'm literally soaking wet. I'm freezing.
My entire back is just.
There's no dry spots.
All wet.
But it was really fun, so you know it's worth it. And now Henry is soaking wet. It is now day two of SeaWorld, and I'm gonna go around and ask how we feel about it.
I'm happy, but it's.
How do you feel?
My OOTD. I think this is American Eagle, I'm pretty sure. And these are Francesca's. Yeah.
We're at the dolphin show, and we're in the soap section, so we're gonna get wet. Since this was a really short video, I'm gonna add some pictures in to show you how fun it really was. Oh God, what am I doing? But that was pretty much it. Had a great time. Love my family. Like and subscribe. Love you. See you guys next week.